My Survival, Wilderness Survival, Urban Survival, Gear Review, Knives and Guns, and a whole lot more. Come and join the tribe. This is Dan from My Survival. Hey everybody, this is Dan. I was sitting here editing some videos and I was just thinking about some things. If in a video you see someone building a shelter, and in the video it goes from nothing to build in 5 minutes, are we doing a disservice to people who don't really understand that it could take 3 to 4, 5 hours to actually build a good shelter in a wilderness situation? Those of us who know that in a real emergency situation, every step, every calorie counts. Are we informing those who watch us or that we teach the importance of that, the importance of a mindset of survival on top of the basic skills and the basic tool use? If I show someone or in a video or live how to use flint and steel and that you can make a fire this way in an emergency situation, am I also teaching them the paradox of fire, the fact that the more you need it, the harder it is to get? Am I showing them how to change their attitudes, not to give up, not to quit just because it's become difficult or it seems like, can I instill in somebody else that, yes, my body hurts, but I've got to try this one more time? Is there an inherent danger in teaching the skill without the thought that goes behind the skill, without the mindset, without the psychology of the thing? If I show a person, say, how to make snares for squirrels without a definition or information about the physiology or the behaviors of squirrels, does it truly do the person I'm teaching any good? I'm coming to believe that it's just as important for us to show and teach and set examples of the mindset of survival, of being a woodsman, of bushcraft. I'm going to try from this point on to not only just teach the how things work, but the why they work and the thought processes behind them that might make a difference in giving up or not giving up. And I'm going to try to put more emphasis on the thought patterns of survival and not just the tools and the accoutrement of it. So this is Dan from My Survival, rambling on again. You guys have a good night till I see you again.